I told you that I broadcast almost everything.
Good to see y'all. I'm out. Over from LC, looking after these joints. You taking over this clubhouse? All right. I guess you're gonna be starting some kind of MC chapter of your own. This got all the recreational facilities your crew gonna want. Darts, juke, arm wrestling table, working bar, whatever. Yo, you gotta invite some prospects, get them to join the club, then you lay down the hierarchy. You usually need like a VP, a road captain, a sergeant at arms, definitely an enforcer, you know, something like that. Each role got its own perks and its own responsibilities. Hey, it's good to keep shit organized, because there's jobs out there folks will pay an OMC to do. Get them out of trouble with the 5-0, run protection, make hits, you know, whatever. Work goes up on the board, and you can take it if you want it. What else you need to know? There's plenty of room to store your bikes. Every club member gets a spot. If y'all want to set up a bike shop, we can make that happen. You got to pay for the work, though, on all those rides. But it's all good, because you got a cat on site. Your gun lock is good to go. Store your hardware and take what you need when you need it. And then we got a PC back here on the anonymity network. You seen that shit? The feds don't pick you up. You can hook it up with these internet cats to run illicit businesses. Take a look at that shit. For real. You'll thank me. And that's that, baby. I'll be in touch if you're taking any of that club business. Otherwise, enjoy the place.
Look who it is.
Okay, so that's the bike shop. I'm at the computer now.
See ya. Look here, the president of the motorcycle club. Who'd have thought I'd get to meet a president? What's your poison? Even a fish can drown, you know. You sure can put him back. What can I get you? If you have any more of those, I might try and take advantage. Ain't you thirsty? I'll keep a seat warm. Kick ass out there.